He's king of the Jews, king of righteousness, king of glory, too. He's enshrined the sovereign king in every way. He's king of the heavens, of the ages, and more. He's king of all kings, and he's lord of all lords. Now, that's my king, and I wonder, does anybody know him today? Strong, entirely sincere, eternally steadfast, impervious to fear. He's immortally graceful with the impartial mercy he's shown. He's been misinterpreted, misrepresented, yet he's unparalleled and unprecedented as the greatest phenomenon this world has ever known. No means of measure can begin to define his limitless love for all mankind. He's a sinner savior and still the one true only way. He's the loftiest idea in all literature read, the highest ideal of a philosopher's head. He's the real master of the universe. Now, do you know my king?